In conjunction with series of International Disability Day in Badung Regency, the local government handed over a number of special aid tools and basic needs for people with disabilities. On the occasion, it is expected that the disabled in the future can receive equal treatment and rights as those ordinary people. The head of Denpasar Social Office, Ketut Sudarsana, said that the right legislation of the disabled will be well socialized. The activity will involve the disabled as a form of increasing understanding of the awareness and engagement of the state and all components of society to the disabled. Entitled team of leading a strong and sustained inclusive society has significant meaning, namely the disabled should be protected and entitled to coaching so that they can become a strong and independent person.
Kalau kita bicara motivasi, pemerintah Kota Bandung kan sudah banyak mendorong para saudara kita yang disabilitas ini. Beberapa kegiatan yang dilakukan, salah satunya kita melakukan ada beberapa dukungan dari pemerintah kita. Yang paling penting di depan adalah bagaimana kita berupaya.
In fact, they have so many advantages which most normal people do not have in general. He hoped that in digital era, the disabled won't be seen to channel their talent and could be independent as normal human. Future, he will strive to give more attention, especially in financial field, therefore their needs are later fulfilled. The series of International Disability Day featured by social rehabilitation for 94 disabled people, sewing training, free medical examination, exhibition of medical equipment, and handicraft production.